hello again. Back on the clock with more Batman Indonesian artifact by an analyst. So let's go ahead and try out Batik Man. I don't know what a Batik is, but I assume it's something. So let's try out Aiming Glob. Okay, so it's like, Whoa, hello. As long as you keep holding the button, you can keep it on the screen. That is something! I'm being dragged along here. I don't like that. Whoa! I gotta hope that the platforms rise out from under me. That is also not fun. Now, at least the platforms are there. Now, lots of lives. Also taking lots of damage. Down we go. Into the depths of whatever this is. The great whatever. And those might be drop platforms. They are drop platforms. Well, and I am almost dropped. Sliding into one of those may bring profit. No, it just avoids pain. Panjat Pinang! If we go up, but we can't go up, so we'll just go laterally. Okay. I have no idea what that is. The tiger is familiar enough. Those guys apparently dive bomb you. Rush! Give me a hand off. That's all we need, apparently. Well, more wind. Ooh. Oh my goodness, this is not good. What? No! Ay. Okay. Missed me. Okay. I quite honestly want to, get a little help from my dog. Hey! You might not know why I was humming so much there. Rush Jet is almost analogous to Mega Man 3 Rush Jet. He's freely controllable! It doesn't follow you along when you're jumping, though. Okay, drop platforms. I should have just slid. That's what I should have done. Okay. So Rush Jet is more like Mega Man 3 Rush Jet, except you don't want to get hit while you're on him, or at least you want to be careful when you do. Because if you're moving, if you keep holding the side when you do, he will, he'll move without you. Okay, I am not a fan of this section. Give a full jump, and you'll be fine. Okay, safely through. And I think what I want to do is go this way. Yes, that is indeed what I want to do. And there is the gate. Wow. Kind of a lopsided stage. I still have one extra life. I also have a chance to figure out if I have a weakness in this guy. And he is the shield weapon user. And that appears to be his weakness. Actually, using it on him, a little bit trickier than it seems. Ah. Interesting. He's got an unusual pattern. Well, maybe that's not his weakness. It certainly seemed like it was doing a decent amount of damage. First, but maybe not. I think I'll be better off with the Buster against him. Let's try that again. Goes there. Okay, I think I have his pattern somewhat identified. He is kinda on the tough side. Well, I can at least search for the letter now. Way to move forward in there. Oh! You can climb that. Anjat Penang was a sign. We have A for ascending, for success. Ah, too low. A better idea, maybe. Center. That's avoidable enough. You know what? I'm just gonna do it. Now I know I can defeat him. Worst comes to worst, I'll just go grind for E-Tanks in a Spaceman stage. And finally, we have defeated Batik Man. You got Canting Batik.
I assume that's what the B is.
But we don't get the super arrow from this one.
So, that must be nestled with someone else.
Anyway, that's all from me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.